I threw out a few t-shirts before. If anybody want a medium, Jack Blaze just told me he would like it. And if you could throw it back out on up to the stage, when Night Ranger comes on, he would like it. He told me to relay that message, for real. All right, so a few announcements, because this is the last band and the last moment of M3 2021. It's been a hell of an 18 months, but isn't it great to have our music back? Yeah! All right, so you know they got merch available out there on your way out for all the bands, and also merch for M3. Also, my friend and legendary photographer Mark Weiss has his book, The Decade That Rocked. He's out there signing it and selling it. I wrote the afterword, incredible book. Stop by and see Mark on your way out. Also, can we get a big round of applause for everyone working here at the Merriweather Post Pavilion? And all the band crews that were working throughout this weekend. This has been a brutal time for those good men and women, and it's good to have them back doing their thing as well. We couldn't do it without them. So thank you very much. Also, I was just told backstage to relay this information. I got some great news for you. M3 will be back in 2022. And it is going to be back and bigger than ever. I heard some rumors and some stuff that I can't repeat, but it's very exciting. Please keep an eye on the website, m3rockfest.com, and the Instagram page, which is M3 Rock Festival. And of course, listen to Trump Nation on Sirius XM Volume and on Hair Nation, because I'll be announcing the M3 lineup maybe first before anyone. So be sure to listen. Thank you for all your support on the radio, everybody. It means a lot to me. Now, the final band to wrap up M3 on a 4th of July weekend. I mean, you can't find a better band that has a song called You Can Still Rock in America. They also have a new album coming out on August 6th called And the Bands Played On. There's two singles out from them right now. Be sure to check them out. Sounded really, really good. I first saw this band as a kid 40 years ago, and they blew my mind, and they are still kicking ass amazingly, as you're about to see. So, thank you so much, everybody, for all your support. Be well, be safe, get home safe, enjoy the rest of the holiday weekend, and coming to the stage to close out M3 2021 in just a minute, Night Ranger. Thank you all.
smile on my face.